What's up YouTube? Welcome to another episode of the Undergrad Forum. Now in this video, we have an update. A lot of you have been sending me messages, leaving me questions in the comments, sending me like personal messages through YouTube, and I try to get back to as many questions as I can. Yes, I do miss some. Sometimes I just can't even send the question, like YouTube, when I click send, like it won't go through. I don't know why, sorry. But so I tried to alleviate that so I don't have to go through all the videos and look at all the comments, and you know, I still will, but it's tough. So I made a Facebook page. A lot of you actually requested it, and I didn't understand why. But then I thought about it, and it's a pretty good idea. Good job, guys, for coming up with that. So now we have a Facebook page, Doc Osara, you know, facebook.com/DocOsara. That's our new Facebook page. There'll be a link, hopefully, here next to my face somewhere down in the description below. Go to that place. If you have a question, put it there. That way, everyone can see the question, and then when I do answer it, everyone can see the answer, and it's kind of, I don't have to keep repeating the same question. I'll routinely get the same question. Should I buy this book? Should I take the MCAT now? What can I do my year off? What about research? And I can't keep answering the same question all the time. I mean, I will, but it's just difficult with time. So if you have a question that you wish to share with the community, put it up on the Facebook page. I'll answer it. Everyone can see it. But if you still have a question that you don't want to share with everyone, by all means, send it via personal message through YouTube, and I'll get back to it just like I have been now getting back to everyone. Comments on the videos, I'll make sure to get back to those as well. But if you have a question and you want a quick reply and you don't mind other people seeing it, put it on the Facebook page. That's what it's there for. Share videos that you found online you find helpful. Share resources. The whole point really here is not... it's not just a question bank for us, but it's a place where we as the community can come together, share resources, answer you guys can ask questions, I can try to do my best to provide answers, you guys can help each other out, etc. So it's really a page for all of us. It's not just, you know, question answer session. If you pose a question and another viewer knows it, answer the question by all means. If you're comfortable, it's great. Having multiple inputs and opinions is better than just mine alone. So that's really the intent of this, to kind of strengthen the community, have a more cohesive unit where we are able to help each other out in a more of a dynamic fashion. So I hope you guys enjoy this new progress in our community here. Give it a look. Here's the link. Hopefully it's here. If I didn't make an annotation, you know I was pretty lazy that day, or quite tired, whatever it is. All right, guys. Hope you've been enjoying the videos. I am taking a little break. I am studying for like a licensing exam, so I'll be back in about a couple months, back to making videos like normal. And the exciting thing will be, at that point in a couple months, I'll be done with the second year of medical school, and I'll be on third year rotation, so I'll have a whole bunch of new stories to share. And you guys can go along that, right with me, and it'll be like one big video blog or whatever it is, like some kind of storyline for you guys. All right, so look out for that in the upcoming months. In the interim, use the Facebook page, help each other out. This is a community, let's keep it that way. And as always, guys, enjoy your studies.